I just love doing this raid, bro. Bro, I'm so tired of this.
I'm glad my message has reached you. I might leave me here to rot, but we both know you guardians can't resist unanswered questions. Or a challenge.
I'm ready. This is going. My aim is terrible. That torment is one. Thank you. should be alright. I'm looking at you. I think he's coming after you though. Oh my god. Why is it always over on here, bro? On this side. Three stitches in a row would make my day.
Oh, it's invigorating.
True.
If I had a modicum of my original power, I'd have killed one or three of those citizens to expedite your arrival. Instead, I suffer from the incompetence of these new recruits.
I like how just pulling out your eager edge sword just cancels all of your lift momentum. Pretty useful. Don't worry about your barrier then. I'll take care of it. I'm not three orbed yet this entire day. It's like I'm jinxing it. Fine, you're very around this four, I can take, I'll be fine. As long as I know he's alive, then all is good. I did see that. You just need 60 frames, bro. So I'm supposed to get used to it, because I can't play 30 frames anymore. And I was... I don't know how there's this many ads on this side. Like, I literally just sunbracered all of them. Sunbracer's my goat. Still does have quite a few ads, but there's still some. Stuff. As we clear this side. I'm gonna leave this guy one shot so that you can have time to come over here and stuff. I'm gonna come over there though. I did leave a guy in light for you. Oh wait, I have to get... No, I didn't want to use my snap, bro. He's really low. big brain. Yeah, I saw that. I assumed it could do that, but I didn't really. Why do you even need to do that? That's a real question. Oh, that's right. That is a thing, isn't it? That's just a bungee moment. I may have given it to you. Alright, 3 orbs of power. Let's go. Time to hurry up. There's gonna be some ads on my side for this hype, though. My barrier, I'll try and melt, but if I can't melt some, I'm gonna ignore them. Okay, why is the barrier being so jumpy? Bro is a barrier champion? He's not putting up his barrier. Cool. He won 3 orbs of power. Killing a bunch of my odds. I'm coming over right now. My will. I still haven't put on Ashes to Assets, by the way. I did not put on Flame Power. I just am too lazy at this point. I am using some bracers. That is the only time I've listened in schooling, just because, like, I mean, I didn't need it, but, like, I just feel like it's just easier to use some bracers just because it's, like, I don't know. I'm over halfway to my will, as long as I just pick up the orbs and stuff. I'll have my well probably for transition. I haven't had the soft lock happen in a while, so I'm guessing did they fix it? Yeah, I had it happen on day one, that's a. I don't think. I mean, I may have had it happen. I know I had it happen day two, I think, too. Or day three, technically, sorry. My bad. Forgot contest mode is 2 days. Dude, don't worry, bro. Like, it's okay that they made it 48 hours. It was a little too difficult to complete in 24. I truly understand. But excluding the 48 hours, the fact that the amount of teams completed on day one has been insane. Like, just not even including the 48. Like, 48 is a problem, but it's not, like, the main problem in this case. But definitely shouldn't be referring to either, not gonna lie. Gonna wipe on purpose.
I can hear the shifting roots across the pyramid's architecture. Taste the paracausality on my tongue. Progress.
What the heck are these little, like, crevices? I'm so cracked. the ads at? Oh, they're over there. Nah, I'm not going to. I know we can, but I don't want to. Alright, just wait. I'm gonna save my field of light for a few seconds. Bro, I swear it's the staircase, dude. No. How? Interesting. Confront the explicator and disrupt his influence. On God, it has to be. It has to be, bro.
Tear that useless sack of meat apart from me, won't you?
Nothing. Hold on, let me leave this party chair real quick. I need to put on, don't accidentally start or anything. Reserves. Make sure I'm reloaded. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, I'm ready. Top. True. Sure. How did that sign even die? Why'd you fall, bro? Alright, you're gonna be top. Top. So there's a lot of ads right now. It's like going to be weird. Bro, like, these signs, like, literally have Bluetooth-ass stats, bro, I'm telling you. Like, they literally died in nothing, bro. I'm so confused, and I just don't get my sunbraces because of it. Just grab from bottom and go left. If you can. I'm trying to kill ads. Wait, is he still left? Oh, okay. You get it? Sorry, I don't. Are you okay? I'm trying to kill ads right now. I didn't. No, I didn't know if you. I saw the boss boot, and I didn't know if like got launched or something. Mid right. It's okay. I don't think damage will be an issue as long as he doesn't steal our plate. He's close to us, I think, that ignition. Earth is a little bit forward, by the way. Ammo again. I'm gonna reserve swap. Already max ammo because all the ammo is in the same spot. Literally. Gonna be left. Side they might dupe you. Gonna be top. Sorry. If you can you grab from bottom and grab mid? I'll have to grab from top real quick. It's okay. Yeah. Don't get any mine. Got mine. Right. You're gonna be right. My actor's gonna be whack for a second. Yeah, it's gonna be. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, bro. It's one scion dodging me, bro. Dodging an ignition is so annoying. Like. Yeah, I know, bro. No, it's you're good, bro. Just that one scion just jumped my ignition. Or whatever it's called. My sense said. Oh, the boss just saved me, bro. I, like, literally. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna be, top. So. I'm in the most scuffed situation right now, but I'm good. I'll try and kill you guys. Alright, there we go. Now my Sunbracer situation is back to normal. I just see. I just ignited a heavy brick off the map. I'm gonna reserve swap real quick. Dark left. If you can, grab from bottom, go mid. Okay. Yeah, dark left. Go mid, yep. Trying to clear. But... that's. Oh! Oh my god, Phoenix died, thank god. The planet literally physics me again. Jeez, dude. The boss shot at me. Oh, it's middle first. It's middle first. It's DPS. You're good. Dude, I would have been so mad. The boss shot at me immediately, but luckily I got like an inch of healing from Phoenix side, so I didn't die. I literally would have deleted the game, bro, I'm telling you. I don't have a rift, the healing rift, so be careful. Like, if you get low, just get out. It's okay, I'm grabbing one brick and I'm going to middle. Don't strafe the next one. Go to right afterwards. Right. One rocket should kill. You don't know. It's the fact that they give you three plates for final. Right. Alright, be careful in transition again. The planet, if that planet killed me, bro, I swear to god, like, literally, one HP. Actually, an inch of HP. Why do these trees exist, man? Alright, bro. That's it. That's it. Once Nezarek, right before Nezarek dies, bro.
Such tenacious adventurers. It's fascinating to see the lengths you'll go to reach your goals. Emissaries of pain and death.
You crack, though. Don't worry.
It's inspiring.
I was the parkour master. Nothing. What the? I'm frozen. Yeah, bro. Broke. I haven't used Chill Clip at all, like, on Fusion until Life. Like, I bought it right before the Day 1 raid. Like, I used all my Crucible Engrams that I never used to get one, because, like, it just cracked, bro. Chill Clip is insane. Yeah, but I just never, like, needed one or wanted one. But then I was like, man, you know what? Let me get one real quick.
I have been trapped. It's
my favorite weapon now. I don't even remember. I have heating up Chill Clip. It's not even amazing. It just has Chill Clip.
Free me. I want to
experience. But then again, I don't even know what first column can roll on this weapon. Probably a lot of stuff since it's a crucible weapon. Like, the ritual weapons always have, like, a bunch of perks. To incentivize you to grind. Reserves on cool. Switch back. Just let me know when you're ready. Yep, change to demo, yeah. Yeah. it's okay. I'll just not. I mean, I'll be careful, more careful as well. But still kill out. It's just. It was just unfortunate he was in that corner. He also slammed on me, so he was like in the top. But I'll start real quick. Are you ready? Cool. Yeah. Chest, got one, dark. DPS plate's open. Make it a run. I'll try and shoot his chest. Got it. I'm gonna be careful with my ads right here. I'm not gonna touch. I'm done. He's coming to your side, so be careful. That is good. Oh my god! What the? I'm gonna place it now. I just need to make sure I like kind of delay it a little bit. Careful, melee. And then, well, if you can. Yeah. Don't rocket yourself by accident. Let me start moving a little bit. Oops. Wells out in three. Cool. Be careful, don't die to any ads. I got maybe. Got it. Dark. Yeah, mate, you'll be able to make it on damage plate. I'm gonna try and kill some of the middle ads. Okay. He is bombing. I'll try and get his chest. Let me just, I'll get it. Or I'll try to get it. Special would be nice, Lingo. Oh, you got it. Cool. Hello? Oh, I have to grab from here? I am selling right. I have no more way for him. He's coming to your side. Carefully slam him. I'm done. I have no wave. You okay? Alright, cool. It's okay. I'm gonna place my low. There's some adds, so be careful. Alright, yeah, I will. Well, when you can. A two way frame, pretty special. Any windows when one special? I have a sniper, but that's it. I just shot my last way frame. Got one? Light. Okay, that's kind of good for me, I guess. Just be careful. I'm gonna do one more and I'm coming. Just try to play your life best you can. I'm coming right now. I'm gonna make big play if it's up. He's slamming, careful. I made big plate. I got wave frame. Only two though. I have sniper, I can try and pick. I can get chest. Or try to get chest. Just need him to stop looking at you, that's all. Got it. I'm second to last as well, but I'm finishing up. Just peek out. I think he's on your side slamming, maybe. I'm done. I have two rockets I need to save for final. Oh, I have another rocket right there. Popping well, but I need to grab that rocket. Switch this Riptide. 5 seconds to Wells out. I have two rockets. Swapping the Osseo. Good stuff. Dude, I was like not trying to wipe on final, bro. Like, alright. Give me accommodation. Give me accommodation. Orange. You know what? The American-British duo has returned to the Root of Nightmares, Ronald Reid. Alright, I'm orbiting real quick. Yes. Yes, I will be orbiting you.